Number three, Brandon Iman.
Number three, Brandon Iman.
Number two, Brandon Iman. This week's senior salute, looking back at Brandon Iman. Brandon had a slight delay to the start of his basketball career. It didn't begin until sixth grade, where he played here at Vaughn Hall and was a member of the President's Day Tournament Championship team. He also began an announcing career up here on the stage at Vaughn for several seasons. He was a big asset to myself and Ryan. Over at NIDA, he continued to play basketball and was also involved in a number of other activities. We know Brandon has a great future. We wish him nothing but the best going forward, but right now, a look back. The Brandon Iman Senior Salute.
I wanna go back in time. I wanna have one more night. I wanna see the people that I now barely recognize. Houses were just streets apart. We had a whole town. It's our backyard, but we could never go too far. Do you remember it like me, laughing until we couldn't breathe, walking around aimlessly with no plans? We didn't give a damn as long as you were with me, as long.
You out of water, Brandon?
What?
You out of water?
Yeah, I spilled it.
Well, we got plenty there.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do this summer?
I don't know. Maybe we're going to Ocean City.
Hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista.
A world of its own. The streets where we played. The friends on every corner were the best we ever made. The backyards and the schoolyards and the trees that watched us grow. The days of love when dinner time was all you had to know. Whenever I think of yesterday, I close my eyes.
Hi, Brandon. Have a great summer.
Thank you.
Introducing the 5th and 6th boys, coaches Rich Jones, Dave Stilow, and Errol Uray. Number 2, Brandon Iman. Brandon Iman.
And it'll go back to blue. Still an 8-point green lead as we approach 6:30 to go in the ball game. Andrew Rudman gets it into Zach Powell, but it's tied up there by Brandon Iman. Defense now in the backcourt is allowed. Stilow has it, gets it to Brandon Iman, lays it in.
Brandon Iman!
Danny Scullion, big rebound. Andrew Rudman. Andrew stops, tries to get it to Cahill, but it's stolen. Here comes Brandon Iman, good.
Brandon Iman!
So Brandon with a bucket. And Green increases their lead to 7. It's 13-6. Finn Hausman tries to get it to Scully, and it's stolen there by Brandon again. Iman up and gone!
Brandon Iman!
Back-to-back buckets from Brandon, and the largest Green lead at 15-6. No good. Brandon, good rebound, and he's fouled.
His first, team's fourth. So Brandon Iman at the line, shooting two.
Time long ago, now I'm seeing how we tried to make a difference. Oh, seeing how we tried to make a change. Those were the days of living for the moment.
Jackson Haney, Kyle Powell, Caden Mayberry, Christopher Ricketts, and then CJ will sit down and he'll do the blues.
Hey, Mr. Should I say,
wait a minute,
should I say, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Cornwall.
Yes.
Okay, you have a
yeah.
Second. Yeah.
You're in my book. I take my book very seriously.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Ready? Wait a second.
Okay.
Let me introduce you.
It's
okay.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Iman.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Vaughn Hall for
third and fourth grade boys.
For third and fourth grade boys.
Coaches,
Mr. Conlon and Mr. Ricker. Number 4, Layton Conlon. Number 11, Jackson Haney. Brody Skird, and then Denim. Yeah. He scored. Wallace Williams! 3 minutes left in the quarter! Wallace Williams! Now he has
21. 21 goals.
Happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good.
Congratulations to Coach Jones's 5th and 6th grade boys. They have won the championship of Medford Lakes, and they will represent our town in the Pinelands Tournament of Champions, which will be coming up in the next couple of weeks. We'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate all of the players, particularly the 6th graders who have just finished their Vaughn careers. One more time, a big cheer for Brandon Iman, Logan Jones.
Go.
Again, the customer service whisker, she's happy with the slide.
Good.
Yeah.
Take time.
Good luck, guys.
Coming down the street.
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that's just a man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Wells Fargo Center as the MLAA presents Lakers basketball. Brandon Iman! Announcer to announcer right there, Brandon to Jason. They do games for me at Vaughn too. Carson Quigley!
Yo, who made that shot? Dude, that was nice. That was really cool.
That was the best.
That was the best.
Okay.
Once again, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Venus School for this final regular season home game for the Lakers. At this time, we want to recognize all of our eighth grade players and cheerleaders playing their final home game and cheering their final game here at Venus School. Brandon Iman!
So the way this game works, you take a foul shot. If you make it, you go to the back of the line. If you miss, and you follow it up with a rebound layup before the next player has successfully shot a foul shot, you also go to the back of the line. If the next player shooting a foul shot gets his in the bucket before your layup, then you are eliminated.
Only 2 seconds left. A free throw, no good. The rebound comes off, and that is it. That is it. The Lakers have won the Pinelands Tournament of Champions.
Put that in your video.
I need to show Peter.
It's done.
Let me show him.
It's in the video, no, boys.
Yeah! TTV! TTV Little Chunk, go follow!
TTV!
We're doing a giveaway at 100 followers.
Jack! Vinci! CJ Miles! Brandon Iman! Zach Powell! Sammy Beamer!
My brother, if you could cast a little light on someone, it's not too soon. You took me halfway around the world. I'm running out of time and reason. I'm true. You could tell me what it is to keep you from coming down.
The summer wind
came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Oh, when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof.
You may meet your graduate at the front of the building. Thank you all for attending and have a safe time.
They don't want to say it one place.
Potter. Williams, baseline move, kicks it to Craig, and good hands from Brandon Iman to reach in there and steal it.
Brandon Iman.
Move it down. Attaboy, Iman!
Attaboy! Brandon Iman!
Attaboy, hey!
Brandon
Iman! Oh, that's all right. That's all right. Okay?
That's all right. I'm on there. It's all good. Oh,
good pass.
Back up,
back up!
Brandon Iman!
Taken by Blue and saved to Green. Now Hurley ahead to Iman. Brandon, God.
Brandon Iman. Brandon Iman.
Lakers basketball on YouTube. It's the championship game of the high school division. Gold against Green. Kuznarek against Sapira. These two teams finished with identical records in the regular season. Over to Hurley. Ahead to Dillick. They break the press. Brody gets it back to CJ. Back to Brody. CJ, over to Hurley, underneath to Iman, good. Brandon Iman. He's too shy, he's too modest.
Keep the first one out.
So I became familiar with Brandon Iman first through the announcing program here at Vaughn Hall. Mr. Kalb had revitalized the announcing club over at Nita School, and Brandon was one of three youth announcers to join. That's where I got to know him first. He did that for a couple years, and then this past season, his senior season of Medford Lakes basketball, I was fortunate enough to coach him. You wouldn't think this, but Brandon was probably one of our best rebounders. I've never seen a guy his size have the vertical jump that he did, but he was always going up against guys much bigger than him and pulling down some very impressive boards. Other than that, he was always a very enthusiastic player. He led the younger players well as a senior leader on our basketball team, and he was just very fun to be around. I wish Brandon all the best of luck in his future endeavors as he goes on to college and his future life after high school.
No, they say
who's not coming.
Who's not coming.
I have a book on TMZ.
What?
I have a book on TMZ. I heard you were doing
that. I said, Mark.
West for two, and the Lakers now lead it 7-0.
CJ in the middle. There you go.
A great early start for Green and a steal. Here comes Iman the other way. Brandon put it up and good. Brandon Iman.
Oh, don't hit nothing. You're easy.
Brandon Iman. Brandon Iman. Brandon Iman.
Logan, Sean, Brandon.
And a block down low. Good play by CJ. The rejection. Miles. Over to Brandon. Iman jumper. Good. Brandon. Iman for three.
Is this just a stop or is it a timeout?
Lakers call. Timeout.
No way to start it off.
Yes, indeed. Hurley, watched there by Cervelli. Only 19 seconds to go. Hurley, Sapira, over to Iman. Three-pointer, good. Brandon Iman for three. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Nita School for senior night, as we recognize our two graduating seniors on Coach Sapira's team playing their final MLA rec basketball game. A 10-year player from the MLA, please welcome number three, Logan Jones. And a 5-year member of MLA basketball, wearing number five, Brandon Iman. Absent this evening, a member of Coach Sapira's team, Sean McCartney. Ladies and gentlemen, your senior class for 2023.
Which way you want to sit, this way or this way? I don't care. You go up? You don't. Where you? kick out or pass out.
Now Michalek, Logan, back to Alex, inside to Wes, Michalek on the baseline, back up top to Iman, 4-3, good!
Brandon Iman for three!
A three ball for Brandon.
Only 2:05 to go in this game. Lakers have it. It's a two-point contest. Here's Brandon. Iman, pull it up from 18. Good! A huge basket from Iman as we're under two. And the foul shot is good. Lakers now with possession and a chance to win it. This incredible game. Hurley with it. There's a jumper that is no good. Shapiro with the rebound, up and good! And the game is over! The game is over! An incredible victory as the seniors go out with one of the greatest wins in high school rec basketball history.
One of the greatest Laker high school games of all time, right there.
Clothes soaked, my mom is asking why. All that matters is ours, king of the dark that night. We didn't know the last time was the last time.
Brandon Iman.
Fun was falling off our bikes, and home always were the scariest part of our lives. Little did we know how fast time goes by. Do you remember it like me? We didn't even know. But nobody really does.